A new deal today with Kraft Heinz, which means the Heinz Red Zone isn't going anywhere after all. Digital ketchup bottles will now pour onto the scoreboard at Acrisure Stadium, and one of the old ketchup bottles is actually also staying there at the stadium to be turned into a photo op. There will also be visuals in the stadium commemorating the legacy of Heinz Field from 2001 through 2022.